In the summer of 1992, two young boys took to Canada. Their journey took them from Dallas to Toronto, Canada. This story is real. What you see is real. The results are real.